민족학교 2000년도에 제가 여기 왔어요. 이민으로. 그래서 이렇게 운동하다가 보니 민족학교라는 간판이 있었어요. 그래서 너무나 반갑더라고. 이거 영어로 메일 오는 거, 이게 대한 혜택을 이 민족학교에서 많이 받았어요. 그래서 이 민족학교로 사랑하고 늘 오게 됩니다.
친구를 통해서 세크롬한테 간 이후로부터 계속 이 민족학교로 오니까 제가 이제 이해하는 점이 많이 있고 너무 좋았어요.
I first found out about KRC in first grade through my mom who sent me a Korean school here. Now I volunteer with the election program and KRC has taught me more about the Korean community.
제가 3년 전에 왔어요. 그 당시에 저는 드림법안, 제가 자꾸 민족학교에서 오는 이유는 민족학교에서 하는 일이 옳다고 생각하기 때문입니다.
And this is Corey White Flournoy from Community Health Councils. I first met Korean Resource Center when I joined Community Health Councils about a year and a half ago. Korean Resource Center is a vital part of the Coalition for Health and Justice, which I manage at CHC. Without Korean Resource Center, we would not have been able to accomplish quite a few of our goals throughout the past year and a half that I've been here.
The reason why I hold this experience with the KRC is so important to me is because I was able to connect my American heritage with my Korean heritage, and I was able to be more accepting of other Koreans as well.
한 8년 전에 민족학교를 뭐 잘 몰랐는데 여기 너무 소문 들으니까 너무너무 이민자들을 위해서 참 좋은 일을 많이 하는 그런 비영리 단체라고 얘기를 했는데.
One of my most memorable moments with KRC or meeting KRC would be back during the immigration struggles and fights during there was a huge movement of this anti-settlement against immigrants here, you know, take on this big issue and this big struggle, and they were such an advocate for their community. It really struck my heart.
민족학교를 오게 된 계기는 봉사 활동을 하러 시작하고 이제 민족학교에서 배운 것도 많고 더 투표하는 것에 대해 더 많이 배우고 느낄 수 있어서 이제 민족학교에 계속 나오게 됐습니다.
I am Cynthia Argueta. I am the interim executive director at the Legal Aid Foundation of Los Angeles. And it has been a pleasure to work with her and with others on helping immigrant students throughout Los Angeles and especially community college students in the Orange County areas.
할머니들이요, 아무것도 모르고 메디커, 메디케어도 모르는데 여러 가지로 그야말로 무슨 선거하는 법이랑 뭐 우리 약국 같은 거 이런 거를 말을 해줘서 너무 감사히 생각하고 있습니다.
네, 저는 저 선거를 해야 되는데 잘 몰라서 민족학교에 와서 문의했습니다.
시민권 받을 때와 투표할 때 또 많은 경우에 민족학교에 도움을 많이 받고 있습니다.
My name is Mari Riono and I'm the coordinating director of the Mobilize the Immigrant Vote California Collaborative. I first learned about Korean Resource Center when I was an organizer at Scope and met Imbo Sim, who sat on our board. And I was really impressed with his commitment to doing coalition building with Asian Americans, African Americans, and Latinos. Another memorable moment was when we went to the, lots of us jumped in the car from Scope and went to the Tea House fundraiser, which is an annual tradition of the Korean Resource Center. And when I walked in, I felt like I was walking into someone's home. And I thought that was such a beautiful thing that Korean Resource Center was not only a social justice organization, but had really created a strong community base and a wonderful, warm organization for so many community members.
아니 등록이 안 돼 있대 여기. 그래서 등록하러 왔어요.
민족학교의 시민권 신청에 대해서 도움을 받으러 왔는데요. 정말 많은 도움이 됐습니다.
My name is Angelica Salas. I am the executive director of Cheerleather Coalition for Humane Immigrant Rights of Los Angeles. But we've done so many things together. I think we've done all our work for immigrant rights with the Korean Resource Center, from fighting for the DREAM Act to fighting for state benefits for immigrants. And I think that we are very lucky to have an organization that we can truly call a sister organization.
어떻게 어떻게 신문에서 본 것 같아요. 한율이라는 걸 보고 열심히 장국 가락을 배우고 있습니다.
I came here and I heard great things about Hanyuri and I came to join and it's an awesome time. You get to learn a lot about drumming.
The strongest ally that we had, the most amazing group that we worked with, was actually Korean Resource Center, and KRC staff and volunteers were there with us every step of the way to restore benefits in California after welfare reform, and we really couldn't have done it without the support and the dedication of folks like DJ and Eunsuk and all the staff.
민족학교를 어떻게 알게 되었느냐면요, 제가 미국 와서 1990년도에 아파트 신청 또는 학교 아이들 문제 또 시민권 시험 또는 선거 참여 유권자 등록 모든 것을 제가 민족학교를 통해서 제가 이렇게 해결했었어요.
민족학교는 제 삶의 일부분입니다. 피스.